Hey everyone, listen, today I'm in Te Puke, the heart of Kiwi fruit country, and what a great morning we've had today. It started with a place called Vision Labs, incredible IT support to businesses here in the region, employs 17 really smart IT folk. It had a great morning tea with incredible people who volunteer time in different community organisations, meeting the needs of the community here in the Te Puke region. And it was amazing just to hear their work and just their passion for the people and the communities that they serve. And then I went on to Puke Pine, which is a fantastic sawmilling operation here, and just seeing it from beginning to end, a log comes in and wood goes out the other side and everything in between, and how they've automated those processes was really quite special. And I had a wonderful lunch with business leaders here, giving a sense of what are the key issues that they're encountering. Massive labour shortages in every sector that is here, major challenges with supply chains and getting products in and out of ports. All in all, fantastic day in Te Puke. Even got to sample some kiwi fruit briefly, but a wonderful, wonderful time. Take care.